A teacher at Judson ISD resigns after pornographic photos appear on his personal computer with his students watching. The teacher from Wagner High School, we're told, told an instructional teacher to set up a video for his substitute to show his class while he was gone. That's when a website login with explicit photos appeared. The district tells Eyewitness News using a personal computer with school equipment violated policy, but says there's no evidence the teacher used school equipment to view pornography.